forsaken her crowns of gold, all for the love of thee. Well, if you could have married the king's daughter, dear, I'm sure you are to blame, for I am married to a house carpenter, and find him a nice young man. Forsake your house carpenter and go along with me. I'll take you to where the grass grows green, on the banks of the salt, salt sea. Well, if I should forsake my house carpenter and go along with thee, six ships all out on the sea, seven more up on dry land, 110 all brave sailor men, and be at your command. She pick it up her own wee babe, kisses gave him three, said stay right here with my house carpenter, keep him good company. And she put it on her rich attire, so glorious to behold, and as she trod along her way, she shone like the glitter. Been gone but about 2 weeks, I know it was not three, then this fair lady began to weep, she wept most bitterly. Oh, why do you weep, my fair young maid, weep for your golden store, or do you weep for your house carpenter? You shall see any more. I do not weep for my house carpenter or for any golden star. I do weep for my only babe, never I shall see any more. Well, they'd not been gone but about 3 weeks, I'm sure it was not four. Our gallant ship sprang a leak and sank, never to rise anymore. One time around spun our gallant ship, two times around spun she, three times around spun our gallant ship and sank to the bottom of the sea. What hills are those, my love, that rise so fair and high? Those are the hills of heaven, my love, but not for you and I. And what hills are those, my love, those hills so dark and low? Those are the hills of heaven, my love.